North Korea is reportedly arming its soldiers deployed at Panmunjom in the Joint Security Area, according to South Korean and American military sources on Tuesday. North Korean soldiers have been carrying sidearms while on duty since last week. South Korean soldiers in the area remain unarmed. Defense Minister Shin Won-sik strongly condemned North Korea's latest military moves after it virtually terminated an inter-Korean military agreement last week.